Hi everybody, welcome to survivalistbasics.com. Today I'm going to go over my new toy. It is the M26C Taser. Just go over the contents. So on the left side you have the four cartridges over here, which fire projectiles and place 50,000 volts into somebody's body, which basically causes them a great deal of pain, and it also causes their body to seize up, so they can't defend themselves. It's a great self-defense weapon with some pretty incredible stopping power without actually, having to put a round into somebody. Some people call these non-lethal. I prefer to call them less lethal. I do believe since 2001, the Taser has actually caused over 500 deaths in the US alone. So I'm not going to say they're non-lethal. I'm going to go with less lethal. So I'll go over the gun, or the Taser, should I say. On the back here, you have the M26, and this is actually C, M26C, which stands for civilian model. And above, you're going to see a little light. So you've got the safety switch here. We'll switch it on, and you can see now it's active. And it comes with a little red dot for obviously aiming. The difference between the civilian model and the police model is the police model actually tends to fire a little longer, and they come with different cartridges. These ones come with the standard yellow. They go 15 feet. I believe the best distance to hit somebody at, is about 10 feet. It gives enough time for the projectiles to spread a little bit before they hit the body. The police tasers, they have a green top here, and I believe they go about 25 feet, if I remember correctly. Once you start the taser, if you don't have any cartridge, you can use it as a stun gun. Once you fire it, it lasts for 5 seconds, and it's 5 seconds of misery for whoever you're hitting. It takes 8 AA batteries to charge it, and Taser say that, and you can see here I started taking off the yellow. I don't particularly like the yellow, so I started taking it off here. But Taser say the AA batteries, I put Duracells in here, they say they can last from 15 to 100 firings. Now, that's a bit of a broad spectrum, so I just plan on 15, and then plan on changing the batteries, because obviously you don't want to run out of batteries when you're trying to tase somebody. So I'm going to go ahead here and show you a test fire of the stun gun part, so as I say, you can see the light, and this will last for 5 seconds. So that's the stun gun part. And I'm not one of these crazy people who say, hey, I'm going to tase myself, or I'm going to use a stun gun on myself. That is not me, and that will not be happening. I'm not that crazy. And all in all, I think it's a great self-defense package. I got it from stunster.com for $3.99. It had free shipping. I think it's a great product. I hope I don't have to use it on anybody, but it's nice to at least have an option, less lethal option, to defend myself if need be. So if you have any questions, let me know, and I'll be happy to help out in any way I can. Thanks everybody.